Welcome to another day to honor my mother. I can't believe it's already here. So now I'll try to cobble together something novel while still remaining rather sincere. It must have been a drama trying to be my mama, but it's apparent you're the parent for me. I'll verify these rambles with actual examples as soon as I reach verse number 3. Mama,
he used to pick on my clothes.
Mama,
he taught me to blow my nose.
Mama,
he clipped the nails on my toes.
But all is forgiven as the saying goes. There is no one other I would want as my mother. The very notion strikes me as strange. Now Carol, Brady, Donna, Reed, or even Sally Struthers, especially since she'd beg me for change. You didn't raise no dummy, and you frequently would chum me, though I won't pretend it always was fun. But that is not the issue, I simply wanna wish you. I promise not to diss you if you should need a tissue. But that is not the issue, I simply wanna wish you a happy Mother's Day from your son.